After a strange season a year ago because of the pandemic, the FGCU men's and women's basketball teams turned a new leaf today with the first day of practice.
NBC2's Derek Kopp caught up with both sides to talk about their excitement heading into a new year with high expectations.
For the first time in 2021, the energy inside Alico Arena was high as the FGCU men's and women's basketball teams took the court for their first day of practice with all the new and familiar faces in green and blue, excited for what's to come.
Feels good, man. It's always good to be back in the gym playing basketball, so we're excited.
And why shouldn't they be? Compared to a year ago, this fall already feels like the beginning of something special.
Well, we're definitely several steps ahead of where we were at the beginning of last year.
Both teams bringing back veteran leadership as well as immediate impact transfers.
Well, it's a really talented team. It's one of our most talented teams.
A lot of these guys have had a lot of success in terms of individual numbers at different places. Now we got to combine those individual numbers and a team success.
The road to that success won't be easy. Games against teams like LSU and Michigan State for the women and USC and Rhode Island for the men.
It's fun, man, just to be, you know, you're the underdog going into it, I could say.
The bigger schools, that's what matters most because that's worried about March. That's when they'll count.
And in order to get to March together for the first time since 2017, they've taken on the same mentality.
Our motto for this season is sacrifice. Just understanding that it's really hard in team sports to give up what's best for you for what's best for the team.
I think that's what's special here, that everyone, we honestly have the same goal, and that's to win.
And to rack up those wins, they'll be relying on the old Alico Arena to return.
This is one of the best atmospheres in the country in terms of a college basketball venue when it's packed.
We've always had a big home court advantage just because of our attendance and how our fans support our teams. You know, hopefully everybody gets vaccinated and they feel safe and then come back and support the team.
Both teams have 29 practices left before they open their seasons at home in November. Inside Alico Arena, I'm Derek Kopp, NBC2.